all the way back to January 1970 for Edwin Starr.